It is great to have you with us on the latest edition of Yankees Hot Stove here on Yes. Bob Lorenz, John Flaherty, Jack Curry with you. Wednesday has come and gone. That was a day for major league teams to non-tender players or offer them new contracts. As we suspected, Gary Sanchez was offered a deal by the Yankees, so he's back for 2021.
Yeah, it's exactly what we expected. We've talked about it on this show plenty of times. Gary Sanchez is such a talented player and has so much ability. The Yankees are going to give him another chance to be their catcher. They're going to try to fix what happened last year. And if you think about last year, it wasn't great behind the plate. But I think more importantly for me, offensively, he seemed like he was lost. There were fastballs that were being thrown by him. If I was the Yankee organization, I would probably be trying to figure out the offensive side first, Jack, because if you have a guy who's going to hit 30, drive in 100, you can look past some of the deficiencies behind the plate.
Right, to your point about the fastballs, he had 173 against fastballs last season. That can't happen at the major league level when you're supposed to be the kind of hitter that Gary Sanchez has shown the Yankees he can be. He will go into 2021 as the most polarizing player on the Yankees. He will be under the microscope. He will have a bullseye on his back. But the Yankees have told you that, listen, this is an asset. It may be a devalued asset right now, but it is their job.